Dispatch to Turtle Bay Patrol. We're expecting a mercy drop at the park near the UN building on 1st. Stay sharp. This is LNB territory.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA, your position is under 1 minute.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back.
Outside the main base of operations every morning at 0700. Beginners are welcome.
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basin, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
For your protection, from this point forward, standard quarantine protocols must be strictly observed.
Ma'am?
Aw, oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
Signs detected.
Oh God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers full armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning, additional hostiles. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
On any of those Rikers.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carry them around. Road's got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
Active echo beacon detected.
Face through a database, see if I can get any hits.
Ha, 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 ha.